First state appearance for Tioga, taking on Leverett Chapel. Opening set, Tioga on top early. Brittany Barnett sets Destiny Mattis, who goes cross court. Later, Peyton Glaze passes to Barnett, who sets Carly Huff. Nicely done. More Tioga. It's Barnett to Andrea Perez, who gets the corner kill, and Tioga sweeps Leverett Chapel. They'll play Bront in the 1A championship game tomorrow afternoon.